I think he's stuck.
Yeah, it was brilliant. Brilliant. Lovely scenes.
Now, these two are very good friends. You don't often see this. It reminds me, I think, Wimbledon in the 80s when Boris went over the net against Pat Cash.
That's right. But there wasn't too much love lost between those two at the time.
Wasn't too amused, was he, Pat Cash?
Different scenario here. And that might help just relax Harrison a little bit as well.
Advantage.
Especially if he can find a way to get out of this service game unscathed.